did. You happy? You won. Look at that. You're a winner, John, you fucking idiot.
What did I do?
Who wants to,
watch me scan in medbay?
What did you say fuck me for?
Oh, you say fuck me for?
I look at the computer.
Cause you're a fucking idiot.
I didn't do anything.
You voted me, you fuck.
No, I didn't.
I think everybody but two people voted you.
Oh my god.
I voted myself.
I really didn't vote for you. I voted for Mikey.
You voted for me?
Mikey didn't even have a fucking vote.
What the fuck, man?
You're a lying piece of shit.
I swear. Oh my god. It's Reese.
Oh, bro, we're gonna have to sprint to freaking fix that.
It's Reese. I was.
It's me.
Look, it's Reese.
How the fuck is it me?
I just watched you kill Colby.
Check mark.
I didn't kill shit.
Or Tragen. I watched you kill Tragen.
I didn't kill shit. I was in upper engine. I was in upper engine.
Whoa, what do we got here,
Riley? You just
vented
there. I watched you.
We could either have...
It wasn't me. Right? Somebody was fucking cloning me, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I'm in upper engine.
Okay,
I wasn't in this shit. Where were you, John?
I was in shit fucking electrical, where Tragen just died.
Fuck's...
Electrical's
bottom.
Where was I at?
I'm an upper engine.
I was in I was in O2 typing in the fucking.
Where'd you go off rip, Reese?
Yeah,
where'd you go from the cafeteria? Left, straight or right?
I was an admin with.
I went left.
No, you didn't. There's no way.
What do you mean?
You ran all the way down to electrical and got.
I went down to lower engine. I went down to lower engine. Did a task.
You're fucking lying on your ass.
And then I went to upper engine. I went to lower to upper.
You said you went left to the cafeteria.
So, yeah, I did. No. That's where. Yes, look. I went left, down, and then up.
Riley, that he was an admin with you?
Huh?
Cafeteria? You went left?
Whenever we started off.
Yeah, me and him were there together.
Okay.
Yeah,
when we started off.
Riley fixed the O2 there.
I was in O2. I was in an O2 room, and if y'all are willing to trust me, that puts the blame on Reese.
Bro, I'm not trying to get kicked for this shit.
It's one of those three.
And the fact that I'm thinking it is a shapeshifter this round, I think it's Gavin.
He ain't talking, bro.
Okay.
Wow.
That's enough.
What?
John's getting kicked.
You fucking scumbag.
Why John get kicked?
The fuck? Why you say fuck?
That's
me
wild,
for?
Bro. Who the fuck kicked John?
I'm fucking terrible at this game, bro.
Eat or get ate out here, John.
Thank God I didn't care for some stupid shit.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Damn, I'm 36. I'm little as shit.
Alright, guys. Y'all ready to win the game?
For why?
Why?
Get Gavin the fuck out of here.
Are you saying for why?
Why do you think it's Gavin, bro?
I think it's
Gavin.
That's
a proper way of saying that.
Alrighty.
No.
We have no task completed.
No, it's not, Luke. I just liked it because it sounds weird. For why?
What are we doing?
Did you say Gav?
Whoever's the imposter is gonna like free kills.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
We're just.
You called this meeting, what are we here for?
Just voting people out and playing the game.
Playing the game, Reese?
Yeah, exactly.
That's exactly what this round has
Reese,
been,
you
John.
Claim the
exactly
past
what
meeting,
this one has been.
You claim that somebody shapeshifted. Well, you said that it wasn't you and that. Somebody else was down there shapeshifted as you from what with John was
yes,
saying.
Yes, I went whenever Colby called the fucking second meeting. We're in cafeteria. I go left all the way down to lower engine, and then I kick back up to upper engine. And then John starts saying
John got kicked out. It wasn't him. Gilp and Riley can vouch for each other. It is either between me and Gavin that depends on the imposter.
Oh. If we're,
if
we're
really, if that is if you're telling the truth, Reese.
What? How the fuck am I lying? I've told this story 3 fucking times. Why do we keep going back to this?
Back to what?
Reese.
I don't know.
One person
has been killed.
I just brought up the fact that saying if it was you that we.
I think we all know who to vote for. I think we all know who the proper choice is. Okay, you no one sided with me. That's cool.
Who sided with who?
I get to Gab, because that's what we say.
Why the fuck so vote me out, bro?
Jesus Christ.
No. Oh, let's go, my Gilly.
Let's go. I voted for me. Let's go.
On my head.
Okay, let's not do that again, though.
I killed somebody right in front of John, bro.
That was just
game. What gave it away, Reese, was your overreaction.
John, are you the host?
I know.
No.
But y'all kept fucking hitting him. He kept hitting me. I was like, bro.
The only reason why I thought it was you is because I didn't blame it on you. All I said was, if it wasn't you, then it has to be Gavin because the fact you're defending it so much. I didn't think it was you until you kept getting mad at me saying that I was accusing you and I didn't even say anything. So that's how I knew it was you.
You got me.
You got me.
You got me.
You just gotta stay cool, calm, and collected.
There's only six of us.
Oh, there's only six of us. Fuck. I wish I could just make y'all one of the party. Should I go piss?
Yeah, let's change maps.
How do we know? Which one do y'all want?
Oh wait, I gotta go.
Not the fungus.
I gotta go. My mom's here.
Okay.
And I know she's gonna trip if I don't go down there.
Okay.
So the fungal is what y'all wanna do?
I said not Baz.
Sorry. Oh. I'll be back on shore then.
How about Polis or Mira HQ?
What's Polis?
I don't know. It's not airship.
Polis is the moon one. It's the planet one.
Oh.
You fall in the lava.
Okay.
So what's Mira HQ? You wanna do that one?
Sure.
Yeah, you do.
I do?
Yeah.
I don't know based off a name.
I'm gonna start it. Is it okay if I start it? Or no? Let me wait. Because Trey getting in.
There's only five in here.
Well, Trey John and Gav got off. Reese is going to talk with his mom.
Oh, they got off? Okay.
Yeah.
So should I wait or should I start it?
I think he'll be a little bit, don't you guys?
You can start it.
Yeah, y'all can probably play one. I probably need to go to bed, dude. Fuck.
Do you have to wake up really early?
Yeah, I gotta go to work.
What time?
You're gonna be up at like 5.
Oh gosh. Oh, you're
my
right,
God.
Yeah, I do know this one.
Where am I at? Oh. Boost? What do I do? Space?
You click that with your mouse.
Oh, and it just starts counting down?
Oh, Tragen left.
Yeah.
I was the imposter, sorry.
Wow. Obviously you weren't.
Game's so dumb.
I need someone else up here.
No, you don't.
So, Dragon, did you get off just because you didn't get imposter?
Yeah, that was getting boring as fuck. Holy shit.
Yeah, you haven't been imposter once, have you?
No.
Damn it, baby. Where he get right now?
Shapes.
Damn it, baby.
I feel like the rate of those other roles, like whenever we have like more people in. Oh.
I thought you teleported. I was so confused.
Oh, Mikey, come over here.
What? You're not gonna kill me, are you?
No. Oh, never mind. I thought I was engineer for a second, but no, it's a task. Freak.
Success.
We were all doing this. I got really excited.
If there was no money, because NoFX did for 8 years with no money.
Well, I better go get the reactor.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm scared.
Two dead
bodies. I saw it from the security cams and I was running to it.
Yeah, he was in the room to the right of the office.
I was down going into boiler room.
I am in specimen room right now.
I'm right outside of that. It's that room next to
Adrian. Because he was in security.
I can do Colby because he was literally just in security with me, so. It's not me, it's not Colby. It's...
I feel like Riley was chilling because he had like the freest kill ever whenever me and him were both in the laboratory.
It's Mikey or Riley, though.
And I can go into med bay next round.
Or
where was it at?
It's Mikey, Riley, or Luke, because I can't verify Luke.
Where was it at, though?
Right at the office.
So he means finals.
I've cleared Luke.
It doesn't have a name on it.
I know. I just call it that because that's where you can check vitals.
Where were you at, Mikey?
I'm like right outside. So you see admin on the map?
Yeah.
I see that room to the left?
Uh-huh.
Not inside of it, but I'm outside, like, towards that little corner area.
Awfully really close.
That's where I am right now.
I don't know. Are we skipping? What are we doing? Voting?
Colby voted for me. He thinks it's me.
I do.
I don't know what Luke voted for.
I'm going to skip and let it play out.
I'm going to skip, too. If I get voted out, I don't really care.
Wow.
You boogie. Boogie, woogie, woogie. I kind of went this way. Fuck. Excuse me.
I was watching Security Vitals.
Colby's dead?
Where was the... I don't know where the body was, though, unfortunately. So, where were you at, Mikey?
I'm towards admin.
Admin. Riley, Luke? I don't know.
I'm in laboratory and, like, the hallway between specimen and laboratory. That hallway.
I was trying to finish that download that I was trying to finish last time where I was when... The first body was called.
Who we thinking? Who we thinking? It wasn't me, obviously.
I didn't really see anyone that round.
Well, do we kick somebody now?
I think we should, honestly, because there's only four of us. But then again, if we kick the wrong person.
Right person, then we probably would.
Yeah.
What's your gut tell you, Riley?
Mikey, but I don't know.
Okay. Luke, what's your gut tell you?
Yeah, I also agree with Mikey.
That's wild.
Alright.
I was the second vote from last round.
Yeah, I know you and Colby voted for me. So I guess it's me that y'all were voting for?
That's what they, that majority.
All right, Tragan, vote. Motherfucker, bro.
You did really good, Mikey.
Yeah, bro. No.
Dude, you marinated the fuck out of me. I thought it was fucking.
He killed Colby. I didn't like the fact that no one could come in. Then shape shifted in Colby.
It was you, dude. I knew.
I knew.
Yeah, bro. And then he kills Colby, bro.
Make me around.
Dude, I thought that shit was funny. Faction of you killing me just to say. It made me so happy.
They called the emergency meeting after I shapeshifted. The hardest thing to do.